Well, everything is clear tonight at Frontier Schools after a lockdown this afternoon that had a lot of concerned parents calling us. We reached out to the school, which says there was an unsubstantiated threat, and they locked down the high school and Big Tree Elementary as a precaution, and there is no evidence that anyone was at risk. They also canceled all after-school activities at the high school.